Discover Zarafshan. Ancient Panjikent, the city of Zoroastrian fire worshippers. In the process of fierce resistance against the Arab conquerors, Sogdian Panjikent was completely destroyed. Devastich was the last ruler of this empire in the 6th century Anno Domini. The Rudaki Mausoleum is located in the village of Panjrud, where the great poet Abdullah Rudaki, the founder of the classic Tajik Persian literature, was born in the 9th century. The ancient settlement of Sarazm is the first site of the UNESCO World Cultural Heritage. Its history begins in the 4th millennium before Christ. It is held in reverence as the beginning of the earth and the cradle of ancient civilization. The Seven Lakes are very attractive for those who are fond of hiking and beautiful alpine landscapes. Local guides can organize a fascinating tour for you. Lake Iskanderku. Here, Alexander the Great fell in love with the beautiful Rushona. Legend has it that the turquoise color of this extraordinary lake in the Fan Mountains enticed Alexander's horse into its waters. Zarafshan Valley is rich in its unique priceless monuments, such as the Mausoleum of Mazar-i Sharif, which is a shrine for pilgrims from all over the world. Welcome to Zarafshan Valley. Feel the warm hospitality of the local people, for whom the guest is a gift of the Almighty.